Today is Sunday again. It looks really nice, the weather. It's a nice day. There's a river on my right side here. You can see there's a river. And I'm riding on the left bank of the river. It's already autumn and the leaves of the trees are turning into yellow color and it looks nice along the road. And in Hangzhou, one good thing is you don't see many of the high-rise buildings as you might see in other cities, especially inland of China, in like more inland of China, not on the coastline of China. Also, it's different from Guangzhou, Guangdong province. Buildings, and they're not very crowdedly situated. Although it is somehow still crowded, but not as much crowded as in other provinces. And really the plantations of the city is also better than other cities as well. The environment is also good. That's one of the good things about this city. This is a river. It's the biggest river in this city. It flows through the center of the city. The name of this river is called Chantang River. And this place is one of the best places where you can observe the tides of the river. Unfortunately, the band, you see? See those iron bars? So now you cannot even take a good look of this river. I don't know why everywhere is like this. Even last time when I was in the airport, in my last video, the airport around the airport there was also a wired fence, two layers of wired fences around the surrounding the airport. So you cannot get a good view of the airplanes taking off and landing. Here as well, you cannot take a good view of the river as well as the tides, even the city. I don't know why. Seems like everywhere is like a jail. Well, I don't know, maybe it's just typical, I guess. If they don't want you to die, you can't die. It means that your life is not yours. Nothing is yours in this country. Nothing is yours. Even your life is not yours. Hello everybody. Nice to meet you again. This is Henry here. Right now I'm in China. Today is Sunday, October 29th. Soon it's going to be November. November is just 2 days away. Time flies, yeah, really. It's really going very fast. I just shaved. I remember I shaved my beard like 2 days ago, and now it's it's all grown up again. Spring and autumn are my best, are my favorite seasons actually. Behind me, as you can see, like those are factories. There are many factories in this city. It's an industrial city. And those are the petroleum barrels, big barrels, stood behind me. It's for the Sinopec. Sinopec is a big petroleum company. It's actually it's a governmental company in China. It controls at least I'd say it controls maybe around 50% of the share of the market share of the oil, the fuels. Yeah, that's it. Actually, I came here to watch the tide of the river. It's very famous for it's actually it's a tourist attraction. And unfortunately, when I came here, it was a disappointment because of the fence, the barbed wires, the fence, and everything. I didn't expect it to be like this actually. In my last video, when I went to the airplane, went to the airport, I encountered the same problem. So I don't know why, like every good places they have to do this to keep you away from access, privileged for some VIP people. I don't understand. It's part of China, you know. Although I was living, I was born and raised in China. Still, it looks bizarre. To me. Oh, I'll just go back now, cause now it's kind of late. It's almost 4 o'clock. Almost 4 o'clock, and Hangzhou is in this city. The evening comes very very early. It's around 5 or 5:30. It's going to be dark, so I gotta go home early. It's a long way to go. It's like 10 kilometers to cycle. Probably 1 hour. Yeah, I guess at least 1 hour. So see you guys. See you next week. Hopefully. Bye. Bisous, bisous.